Greetings, I am the Deck Fan. Welcome back to Hollow Knight. So, we are in the City of Tears right now. Oops. I need to remember all my buttons. Something up here. We just got the map, and I think... Oh, hey, it's this guy. Hey, watch where you're going, you soggy vagabond. Okay. I don't want you splashing me. I've had a miserable time trying to keep dry. I am Zoth the Mighty. You say that like every time. A knight of great renown. If I decide that I'm going to stay dry, that's what's going to happen, okay? Curse this wretched city. Water and monsters constantly fall from above. It's no wonder this blasted kingdom fell to ruin. Alrighty. Anyway, it's this way. Oh, so this is just back to... Rude. I'm pretty sure he impaled himself on a spike over there. And you can see why that's ironic, right? Since he's throwing all these spikes around. So this is... Oh, okay, so I can get through... Wrong buttons! I can get through this door now. Go down there, but I kind of want to see what's up here also. Whoa, another one! Ouch. What is this? I've never seen that before. It kind of looks like... Oh. Something to do with... No? I want to know what the sound is. Okay, I guess maybe that'll be for a later time. Oh, okay, that sounds louder. Oh no. Oh no. It's not jumping when I'm saying to jump. Again, it's not letting me jump properly. Oh my gosh. Sorry. Never been good at platforming. Buttons, buttons, buttons. So where does this lead? Is this just back to the... That's not what I meant to do at all. Wanderer's Journal. Excuse me? That is not the button. I didn't even press that button. Wanderer's Journal, a journal left behind by a long-dead traveler. These words are written in a forgotten dialect and difficult to understand. Relic from Hollowness past. This item now holds little value except for those dedicated to the kingdom's history. Hold B. That was weird. I didn't mean to use up all my soul, but for some reason it did that. Symbol of a lift. Yes. Oh, and then now this leads back to that area up in the crossroads. Okay. That's actually really nice. Spikes. Uh-oh. Spikes. Yeah. Okay. Can I get up there? Do I want to go up there? I am having some weird button issues. Okay. A bench, nice. Oh, is this... Yes, I would like a stag beetle. Okay, nice. So we have that unlocked, so I guess the only other place for me to go is like below the bench and to the right. One of those two areas. Alright, so I'll do that. I'll be back. Yes, we just dropped down here. And, okay. Ow. I haven't been through this way. This seems ominous. Whoop! Oh god, that scared the crap out of me. What is happening? Oh god, he teleports. Ow. Was that it? Oh, I have to watch him. Okay. Soul Sanctum. This is new. Oh, but that scared me so bad. Well, I hear Gardevoir just up there. No, wrong button. Crap. I want to see what this is. Oh. What are you- Oh! Can't go there yet. Whoa! That was dirty. You, come back here. Ow, fuck. Come back here. cowardly fuck. That is so not fair. So not fair. Okay. Good thing I didn't save not that far away. Oh, gosh darn it. To fight this big bitch again. Oh, he just shows up instantly? Last time he waited a little bit. Oh god. Douche. Oops. Ah, jeez. This is just a lift. I kind of want to see where it goes real quick. An ornate door made from glistening metal. There's a slot for some kind of key. Interesting. How do I get up there? I guess I can't right now. Okay. Oh. Let me see where this goes real quick. Oh. Yeah, doucher. Do I need to hit these? Do these just give me soul? Ah! Another one? Are you kidding? Right off. Fuck. What? It came back? Opens that door. Okay. What is this? Record Abba. The mind still limits us so. How to break past its constraints to attain a pure focus. Is it even possible? Do I have to do anything with it? I don't think I can. Okay, so I have to use the lift now. I feel like this is a boss battle. Oh god. Oh god, yeah, it is. What? Oh, fuck. Oh jeez, this is okay. This is not happening. Cheating! Okay. Jesus. That's not fair. I just crashed into him, of course. Fuck. Oh, I can't fight this guy. Just, you have like almost no time to heal either. That's gonna be a problem for me. Okay, I'll be back. What? Okay, that's not cool. That's so... changed. Fucking, I hate this so much. Oh my god, this guy is such a bitch. Alright. Oh, I just want to beat this guy. Why didn't it heal? I don't understand. Oh, fuck me. Are you kidding? Just, could you stop? I hate this piece of shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. I don't know. Fuck you. Shit. Are you fucking serious? Cheap shit too, but I'm dead. Fucking can't do it. Fuck, what am I doing? I hate that shit when you just teleports instantly. You have like no reaction time. Let's try it. That shit, hate that. Fucking hell. That's so unfair. Are you fucking serious right now? Fuck off with the shit. God. Please be almost dead. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus. My heart is something like a mile a minute. Oh my god. Can I please save after that, please? Can I go back and save? Is he gonna spawn again? I'd be so upset if he does. No, you can fuck right off. I'm gonna go back and save. If he spawns again, I'ma flip my shit. Can I run this way the whole time? Are you kidding? Another one? Can you fuck up? Okay. Jesus. Can't go through there yet. God. Oh god, I can't even jump right now. I have like nowhere to go here. There's two of them, are you kidding? Can I not? Can I just not? I'm stuck on what? Trying really hard not to die. Are you serious right now? God. Jesus Christ. No! Why are there so many of these fuckers? Okay, that's that door open. Ugh. All I want is an area where I can save. Oh my god, why is this a place? Are you kidding? Going and my little dude GP in here. Oh, he's right there. Perfect. Yes, I would like my 727 Geo back. So I can just go this way, huh? I want to see what's up there because we did see like a little glowing thing. So I'm gonna I'll take this room a little more slowly, I guess. If I could get up there. Hello? What? There we go. Spell Twister. I reflecting the desires of the soul sanctum for mastery over soul, improves the bearer's ability to cast spells. Reduces soul cost. Okay. Oh, I didn't even see you. That's not fair. Okay, I don't think I need to equip that one right now. But that's nice to have. Okay. Oh, there's the bottom area that I could go to also. Oh, so this is inside. It's like where it was. This feels like a boss battle. This is totally the boss. Totally the- Oh, you can see him in the background. Oh my god. Oh, the soul master. Oh god. Oh, okay, that's fair. How are the balls? Okay, I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Ow, how are you supposed to avoid him? God. How do I do this? Okay. That one's not too bad. Still hate these things. Shit. No! It's just like a worse one of the other guy that I had to fight. Oh, crap. Jeez. Alrighty. Well, this is gonna take another, like, hour for me to do. Fuck. Oh, hello, you're right here. That's actually kinda nice. Don't regenerate. Okay, let's do it. Oh, he just shows. Okay. Shit, I get- He's gonna turn invisible. He's gonna fire. Shit. Here. Just jump into it. Interesting. And two. Shit, I can't avoid that. Okay, I got closer. I got closer. Okay. Back. Let's do this. It's very- he knows how to make an entrance, I'll give him that. We're doing fine. For now. Okay. First hit, that's fine. Questionable. Shit. Shit, those are too fast. Did I do it? That's a creepy death. This is a scene. Okay. Oh, come on. What's... Oh. Oh, you've gotta be kidding. It's not over. What? Fuck. Do I have to fight the whole thing again? Oh, are you kidding? Are you kidding? Ugh. Okay, of course it would have two stages, of course. This game, lulling me into his false sense of security with, oh, you got the ability, and then, nope. Please don't. Shit. No! I didn't see it. Where the hell did it come from? Fuck. Oh, kill me now. But don't actually, because then I have to fight the spells again. Fuck. Okay. Kinda know what to do now. At least, like, the first part I'm getting better at. It's not as, like, frantic anymore, so I'll be back. Hopefully when I've killed this guy. Oh god. Oh, really? Mm-hmm. Sorry, okay, I'm so focused. Shit, I jumped into it. Be careful. Keep calm and keep killing monsters. This part's not that bad until he does that. Did I do it? Please tell me that's it. Oh my god, please. Yeah, that has to be it. That's the achievement unlock, illumination. Oh. Please. That's it, right? That has to be like the final death scene for that dude. Oh. It took way longer than it probably should have. Consume the desolate die of tap B while holding down to strike the earth with a burst of power. Spells defeat slow, punch slow, yes. Okay. Actually, wait, how do I use it again? To out B and down. Oh, wow, that's powerful. Okay. Can I leave, please? I just wanna leave. I just wanna save. Don't make me fight more stuff. I know I'm supposed to go there, but I want to see what's down here up here first. So much money! I don't really need this because I already have all the soul that I need. That's a pretty cool power, I'd say. You guys just keep coming. And what's this way? Oh, is this just another shortcut? I just want to save, please. Oh yeah, I forgot they respawn. It's okay, I can always use this one. This hollow nest seal, another one, okay. Oh no, a caterpillar. How do I get back up there? Can you guys just go away, please? Are you kidding? How do I save it? Oh, I have to just go back down, that's right. Hi! Hello! Go home! Okay, is there anything else here that I need to, like... it's just kind of littered with bug corpses, and that's just kind of creepy, so. Are you kidding? So how do I get out of here now? I think I'm just gonna head back to the bench. Oops, I should probably heal first. I'm gonna head back to the bench and save. And then I'll figure out where to go after that. Giving me a lot of soul. Oops. Ah, that's what that was. Okay. So. So that's the boss chamber again. Okay. So, oh, I need to. I can't remember if there were any here that I needed to fight. Oh, I still haven't gotten that either. Probably missed that, yeah. That's okay though. I'm gonna go save. And then that one. Nope, fuck off. I think that's pretty much all of the Forgotten Crossroads, except for maybe that title section over there. Is it I had to go this way? Yes, I did. The bench is right here. Oh, okay, things are done. Wait, what is this? Oh, okay, it's just a note. Okay, I've seen that. Okay, never mind. Alrighty. Okay, I'm gonna end this episode here because I'm recording for a lot longer than I thought I would be. But those, like, two. Well, okay, one boss enemy. Main boss enemy, and then, like, the mini boss. Those were just a pain in the butt. Oh, I'm so happy that that part's done. Okay, so that was the City of Tears and the Soul Sanctum. I think I might go back to, like, the fog area that we saw. Over by the Queen's, what is it, the Queen's Station? Or I can go check out the temple where Hornet told me to go, I think. But anyways, I'm gonna leave this here. Thank you all so much for watching, and we will meet again in the next video.